Good morning, children. Last class, you saw the pronunciation of the first lesson and meaning. Now, in this class, you are going to see second lesson pronunciation and the meaning. In this lesson, lesson 2, Vive la technologie. First, I am going to read the pronunciation, then I will explain the meaning. Chez Monsieur Murthy, assis dans leur salon de grands-parents, Monsieur Murthy et Madame Murthy discutent du comportement des jeunes face ओ गजे मोदन मूर्ति सुनीता रोहार्द से सांफा संजय फे सो देवार आ रोहार्दा ला तेले ये विद्या यल मांज आ लिसा ले मेशाज दा सो पोर्टाबल नोत्र बेल फी Fait de la cuisine en parlant au téléphone à sa famille et notre fils reste indifférent à tout cela. Sunita, qu'est-ce qu'on peut faire? On vit à l'ère de la technologie, à l'époque. Il n'y avait pas de portable. Nous n'avions plus de télé. Toutefois, nous étions plus sociables, plus communicatifs. Murthy, oui. Autrefois, sans ces gadgets, nous étions plus heureux et moins stressés. Sunita, c'est la faute des parents. En achetant tous ces gadgets, ils gâtent les enfants. So this is the pronunciation. Here, Murthy and Sunita, grandfather and grandmother, they are discussing about their grandchildren, daughter-in-law and son. See, Murthy is very much worried about the grandchildren because grandson Sanjay, he does his homework while watching TV. And Vidya, granddaughter, she eats while reading the messages in her cell phone. Daughter-in-law, she is cooking while talking over the phone to her family. And son, Murthy's son remains indifferent of all these things. So they are doing two works simultaneously. Sunita, what can we do? We live in the era of technology. So this is the technology age. But in our days, there was no mobile phone, no TV, and we were more sociable, more communicative. We were talking to each other, we were expressing our thoughts. So we were more social. But nowadays everything went ulta. Murthy, yes, in those days, without these gadgets, we were happier and we were less stressed. Sunita, wife is saying, it's the fault of the parents. By buying all these gadgets, they spoil the children. So grandfather, grandmother, they are very much worried about the children because they talk less, they are less communicative, they are less social, so they are having more stress. because of these modern gadgets. So they are very much worried. Here you will not be having more difficult words. If you go through the pronunciation easily, you can have that meaning. You can understand the meaning easily. Now we are going to do second dialogue B. De zami se rencontre dans la rue. Annie, I am reading the pronunciation. Annie, mon dieu, qu'est-ce qui t'est arrivé? Comment t'es-tu cassé le bras? Monica, en tombant dans la rue. Annie, mais comment? Monica, tu vois, c'était ma faute. Je marchais dans la rue en lissant les mèches sur mon portable. Je n'ai pas remarqué la peau de banane sur le trottoir et pouf, j'ai glissé et je me suis cassé le bras. Annie, tu devais être plus prudente en marchant. Monica, oui. Heureusement, il y avait moins de circulation dans la rue. See, here, two friends, Annie and Monica, they are conversating. Annie is shocked to see her friend because she broke her arm. How? Monica is saying, see, it is my fault. I was walking in the street, reading the messages in my cell phone. I didn't notice the peel of the banana. So I slipped. I fell down and broke my arm. It is my mistake. So the friend is saying, you must be more careful. So then that friend, Monica, is saying, yes, happily. Fortunately, there was less traffic. Because of less traffic, see, nothing big happened. So you must be more careful, Annie is saying. Monica is agreeing with us. So with that fact, she is saying, yes, hereafter I will be more attentive. She is agreeing that fact. See here, below that, the questions, five questions are given there. So I have set the meaning and I will send the answers. Now you follow the pronunciation. First one, qui sont Sanjay et Vidya? Second, que fait la belle fille? Third, comment étaient les gens d'autrefois sans se gâcher? Technique. Fourth, qu'est-ce qui est arrivé à Monica? And last one, où sont les amis? So these are the five questions and you will be having meaning. So try to get that study material, try to get the books as soon as possible. Listen this pronunciation again and again, and in next page you will be having that lexic. See, savoir faire. See, here it is given to complain about their behavior of someone. Les jeunes ne sont pas responsible. So youngsters are not much responsible. Then second, les enfants regardent la télé tout le temps. The children are watching the TV every time, all the time. Mon petit fils est toujours sur la portable. Portable, cell phone. So my grandson is always on the mobile phone. Ma femme est collée au poste de télévision. My wife is glued. She is glued means putting a gum and got pasted in the television set. See, everybody has become addicted with the modern gadgets. Now you repeat these pronunciations, you listen this pronunciation with the help of the book. So I think everybody is having the book, study material. You go through the study material, you go through the pronunciation and you fix some keywords there. So when you are doing the translation, it will be useful. So with this, we end up this session. Bonjour.